G'day mates, New Lost here, welcome back to Vandal Hearts. Last time we left off, we just got done with the second trial of Toroah. Today, we're going to move on to the third trial of Toroah, the mana key. Same process as before, make sure Ash is holding the key, go to leave the dojo. Dojo man will stop you, and we decide to transform to the spirit world for judgment, for some reason or another. Now, immediately you see the gimmick here. There are a lot of chests. Okay, that's not the way I want to rotate. And there is a singular brigand here who is pathetically weak, and will probably die to any counterattack. Now, what we want to do is, the prism is in one of these chests. I think it's this one, although it could be that one. Either way, we need to move through this in a timely manner so that we don't have to deal with brigand shenanigans. So I'll have Diego attack this chest. Is the prism in here? Nope. It's a bunch of smoke. It's a mimic. Mimics. This level's gimmick. Luckily, mimics can kill pretty easily. But still, they're mimics. Alright, well, I'll have Darius move forward here and destroy this one. Oh, it's another mimic. I'll Vash move forward and destroy this one in combat. Like so. In retrospect, I probably should have had Amon do it instead of Darius, but whatever. It's fine. Ah, mimics. I'll see if I can get Clint to kill this one. Yes, he can. I'll have... Actually, you know what? Luckily, the brigand can't move very far. He can move up to there. However, I want Zohar, everyone else to get away from that area. Can Kara kill this one? Yes, she can. All of Dolan destroyed this one. And I'll move Sarah to flank that one. After a good old Mystic Shield. Oh, she got Healing Wave. She gets a spell after this at some point. That's pretty good. Not the best spell in the game, but it does combine a couple spells that we've had previously. Which will be a welcome change to her arsenal. Almost got to move, it's turnover. Now, assuming that... Okay. Dolan did not get paralyzed. He does manage to get this kill swing. Good. Now, we see where this guy can move. He can move to attack anybody currently. Meaning that we need to start moving out quicker. Ah, dang it. Alright, I'll dare start moving towards the corner here. I'll Vaymon start moving this way as well. Actually. Yeah, that's right, I'll move here. Lane move there. Diego will move here. I'll talk to move there. Huxley could move to attack that one next turn. I will stick Dolan here. You can definitely move up to that chest next turn. I won't do that. Basically, the only thing I want to do in this map is I want to delay Mr. Brigand as long as possible, so that when the time comes, he will not be able to attack us. Because if he attacks any of us, okay. Perfect. I'll see if this works. If not, then Dolan won't be able to move too much in time for this. Madbook will paralyze. That will make it so that he shouldn't be able to move. Which will give us just enough time to figure out if... Hold on a second. Okay. Amon cannot check to see if that is indeed a mimic. I'll move, Diego here to activate this one. Oh, it's a mimic. Who would have guessed? A mimic, who would have guessed? Yeah, I can kill it. Why not? Oh, Ash learned his last spell, Delta Mirage, at level 23. It's a pretty good spell. I won't show it off in this video, I don't think, but it is still a pretty solid spell to use. Unfortunately, it's a one square away sort of spell. It's a single target, but it is pretty solid. I agree. Well, might as well phase shift here. Brigand is not in range, so he will not be hurt, thankfully. It's like they're trying to do the thriller dance, but horribly failing because they are covered by a giant chest. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna destroy this one ultimately. So that when Dolan can move, okay, he'll still be in Clint's position, but at least he has a spot to move to without threat of attack. Okay, that hits two of them. That's fine. I'll have Huxley move here. Miles can go. Let's turn over. I thought that would happen. I also thought that would happen. Well then. Bit of a pickle that we've gotten into here. But at least Sohar can kill them with one mighty swing of his staff. That said, Diego, crack this open. Oh, it is the Mana Prism, or Mana P. Now that we know this, let's destroy everything on this map. Without mercy. Without mercy. Without any mercy. I could have taken the time to kill all the mimics, but that would have been a little tedious. But at least, we have gotten the prism back. Now we have 3 prisms. Oh, yeah, Diego's holding it. Let us go to... Now we have... the Nova Prism. The Ice Prism. And the Mana Prism. They're all magical, ole mysterious crystals. Well then... I'll be re-outfitting everybody with items. After I refit everyone with items, we'll go to the Toroah Mountains. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all again next time. Ciao.